Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we're going to discuss about JEE Mains important topics. Let's begin our video. Coming to physics, physics is the most difficult section in JEE Mains, so remember that. And now let's see what are the important topics for physics. First topic is electrostatics, next modern physics, electricity, optics, oscillation, magnetic induction and waves. Coming to chemistry, important topics for JEE Mains, it starts with physical chemistry, chemical thermodynamics, organic and inorganic chemistry, chemical kinetics, electrochemistry. Okay, coming to mathematics, permutation and combination, functions, probability, quadratic equations, complex numbers, geometry, limits, like problems on limits. Okay. And determinants, differential equations, calculus, integration, conic section, etc. Now let's discuss what are the standard books for subject wise. Okay, standard book for physics are Concept of Physics by H.C. Verma, Problems in General Physics by I.E. Eroder, Elements of Dynamics, which is by S.L. Loney. And coming to chemistry, it is by Modern Approach. The title of the book is Modern Approach to Chemical Calculations, which is by R.C. Mukherjee. And coming to mathematics, it is the title of the book is Coordinate Geometry, which is by S.L. Loney. Okay. And trigonometry, 103 trigonometry by S.L. Loney. So these are the standard books and important topics for JEE Mains. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And please like my video if you haven't yet. And please share the video with all your friends. Thank you.